Hi students, welcome to the problem solving session on electric field. Let us see this question. Two charges plus Q and minus Q by 2 are placed d meter apart as shown in the figure. So here plus Q is there, here minus Q is there. The location of Q is X, the location of this charge is Y, so distance between them is d by 2. At what point on the line the electric field vanishes? We have to find the point at which electric field get vanished. Okay. So let us see that. Okay, if let us assume that if the point, whether the point can lie between x and y, in between x and y, is it possible point location? The point cannot lie between x and y. What is the reason? Right? Here you see positive charge, here you see negative charge, both the charges attract each other. So the force is attractive, so the field will not vanish because F is equal to QE. Force is attractive means it has some value, it is not cancelling force, it is attracting force. So the force positive means E will also be having some value, so it will not vanish inside in between X and Y. So not possible. Okay, next, whether the, see they ask at what point on the line, so the line goes from here to up to this point, right? Anyway, it goes till left and it goes the right hand side, right? Okay, whether it can be left side of Q, point at left hand side of Q, is it possible? Let us see. Suppose if my point located here, what will happen? See, the distance between this this point, field point and this source is very less, so it will offer more electric field EQ. But the distance between this point and this charge is more, and moreover the charge value is also less, so this offers very very less, so they won't cancel and the electric field will not get vanished. So this condition is also not possible. Okay, so our point should lie right hand side of this Q by 2. So here it may be lying here. Let us assume the distance from this point is x, small x. So point should be somewhere here, right? Let us see what is the distance. Okay, so let us assume this point is point P. Okay, so right. So electric field at P due to Q is, we know E due to Q is, E is K cube by R square, right? K, Q is Q only, R square. Distance is, what is the distance from here to here, from here to here due to Q? This is between Q and the point P. Here it is D, here it is X. So it is D plus X. So K cube by R squared, R is nothing but D plus X whole squared. Equation number one. So electric field at point P due to minus Q by 2 is given by E minus Q by 2 is equal to K. Q is minus Q by 2 whole squared. R squared. What is the distance between minus Q by 2 to point P? X only. So divided by X squared. Right? So what is the total electric field? It must be zero because that is the point where electric field vanishes. Vanishes means it will become zero. So total E at point P is given by is equal to KQ by D plus X squared minus KQ by KQ. It is KQ only, right? Not KQ squared. Numerator is KQ by R, so it is K into minus Q by 2, so minus K, again I am putting, okay, so K into minus Q by 2, right, so it will become minus KQ by 2 X squared, right, so total electric field should be 0, this implies, what do you get? If we simplify this, you will get a squared plus x squared plus 2ax is equal to 2x squared. If you simplify, what you get is x squared minus, sorry, it is d squared. D is a distance, right? So x squared minus d squared, it is 2dx. 2dx. X squared minus d squared minus 2dx is equal to 0. Okay. So if you simplify, what you get is x is equal to d plus or minus root 2d. Okay. So d plus root 2d means 1 plus 1.414, 2.414d, or d minus 1.414 means minus 0.414d. D cannot be negative, so distance cannot be negative. So what is my distance? X is equal to 2.414d. So where the electric field vanishes? When this is this d is equal to 2.414 times of the distance between these two charges, the electric field will be 0. That is, electric field vanishes. I hope you understand this problem. If you have any doubt, please ask me in comment section. I will clarify. Thank you.